A man in his 60s is hospitalized with life-threatening injuries after being hit by a car early Sunday morning in Central Sioux Falls. The driver accused of hitting him near 10th and Summit is in the Minnehaha County Jail facing several charges, including his third DUI. Jeffrey Grossman is also charged with vehicular battery and resisting arrest. Police say the victim has a broken leg and a skull fracture.